I wanted to ask you about the diamonds.
There's a reason they're in charge. Every gem has their strengths and weaknesses, but not them. They're absolutely, totally, completely flawless beings!
How is the Earth?
Yellow.
Diamond.
They were doing something awful to the planet, and your mother couldn't stand it anymore. She told me that's why she had to turn on her own kind.
I want my cluster, and I want that planet to die.
She gave up everything just to stop what they started here and drive the invading gems off of Earth.
So she saved the world. That's good.
No such thing as a good war, kiddo.
I watched the lead of the crystal gems, rose quartz, shatter pink diamond.
I am rose quartz, and I'm guilty.
Forget the trial. We should shatter her just for looking like that.
I want to know what she thinks we're going to do with her. Because I want to do something worse.
This will change everything.
Wouldn't her pearl have cried out in alarm?
She lied to us!
Now show me what you've got, soldier!
Rose Quartz believed all life was precious and worth protecting.
You put us all in danger and you've just disappeared!
You think you can get away, Rose? You stood your ground on that little speck called Earth. But you're on our world now.
Rose really is something else.
I mean, look at this. She really is something else. Ha ha ha!